this Sunday with breaking news in Northwest Atlanta. Atlanta firefighters now confirming a fire at a home on Hall Street is out. They're still carefully searching the inside, though, for possible fire victims. Someone called 911 after spotting flames, and crews have been trying to reach the homeowner with no success. We'll let you know if any new information is released, including the possible cause of this fire.